in Tacoma, Washington with my amazing son, say hi, Zachariah, and my husband, Josh Irons. I've been hooping for about 11 months now, and I'm really excited to send in my casting video, and I hope you all like it.
Yeah, here, you go play.
I took up hooping. After I had my son, I was looking for a fun way to, you know, get toned up and just kind of let off steam. And I was introduced to hooping the summer after 7th grade. And so I always kind of wanted to try it. I just didn't have the guts. And at that time in my life, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to try it. And I got completely stuck. And I love it now. It's the best thing ever.
This is one of my hooping spaces. It's my living room. And I dropped my hoop log, so. And then I have to, like, fight with my son over it. If he's out playing. But, it's nice having this space, you know, because I have a decent amount of room to kind of move and practice. And it's nice to be able to stay warm.